Good work. Survivor in danger. You make it. For the location of the med. Minutes left. 2 minutes before I have to pull you out. Here it comes. 30 seconds left. Ah, what do you know? The tumbleweeds are pointing us right to that dense block of murky evil, probably hiding the dark gunslinger. I'm not happy about going right into the heart of darkness, but this Ayers guy needs to be taken down a peg. And you're just the one to do it. Does this feel like gunfight weather? The vultures flying, the lonesome whistling, the eerie quiet. The distant cry of the giant black-boot Ares-inspired super husk I just spotted on the map! No time to find Anthony and the survivors. It's time to fight!
Thank you.
Black Boot Airs? We're your Huckleberries. That didn't make sense. That's never made sense. Why did I try it? We're calling you out. Feel your hand, Pilgrim. I'm saying it's fight time. Let's do that. Oh, I guess that's not necessary. Wow. For Black Boot's Last Stand. A two-week jamboree of feuding, fighting, and shooting. That turned the once thriving Gravestone into an aptly named ghost town. Interesting. long enough. Let's go! We've got a long road ahead of us in Canny Valley. But for now, let's bring those canny survivors home. Soon enough, we'll saddle up once more and ride out into the untamed wilds of Canny Valley. Stay tuned for Canny Valley Part 2.
Why survivors are running away from your heroes.
There goes another one. What? And guy, why are you running away?
You can't make me cut the home base.
That's true. What's happening here?
I'll take my chances with the quote-unquote storm. Oh, here come the crisis actors. Give my regards to Central Casting!
You know what? I don't care what you think. We're coming to save you.
You'll have to find me first!
We need to figure out who's convincing survivors to run from home base. Look for any radios you can find.